What is up, my flockers? It's been a while. Been super busy, but I got a great video for you. Three new comics that I want to show you off. One that is just beautiful. So I'm super excited to show you guys. We're going to get into that video. Alright guys, like I said, we're back. We've got an awesome video for you. Hopefully you liked that intro. I got some feedback from my buddy Craig, a loyal supporter, flocker. Said that my intro, I seemed to trail off at the end, so I wasn't fully committing. How is that committed for you, Craig? Anyways, so we got three comics for you guys today that I'm super excited to show. Thanks to FanDuel betting for paying for these comics, because I apparently am very good at sports betting. Had no clue. So anyways, I'm going to get into the first comic, which is, here he is. This one is Venom, The End, number one. This is the Clayton Crane limited edition version signed by him. This was limited to 600 copies. So this, look at that comic. That thing is just all sorts of badass. It's got the American flag hanging around him. I've always been wanting to get a Venom comic, but all the Venom comics recently seem to be like him with like his tongue hanging out, like this weird pose. Like I wanted just like a really cool Venom comic. Like, he's still a sweet, kind of creepy looking, but just ripped out of his mind, just been taking roids like crazy and putting that American flag around his back. All he needs is a hot dog to be a true American. But they got the signature down here, which he did in like this white, red, and blue signature, like ink. Which is just awesome. It just matches everything so perfectly. So I found this guy online, did business with him through Facebook. He was great. He gave me a really good deal on this, since we weren't going through eBay to buy this comic. And I'm so excited to have this up on my Spider-Man wall. When this one came in, I was like, this is awesome. Everything is awesome. Everything is cool. But yeah, I love this thing. So anyways, that's comic number one. In comic number two, I'm just going to show one of two. I'll show both, but I'll start with this one, which is Last Ronin number two. This one is, was limited to 400 copies. It is the Virgin edition by, Lee. I'm not even going to say his last name. It's like in haiku, and I shouldn't have said it. Like I knew I'd butcher this man's name, but his drawings are unbelievably awesome. So you got here, I'm assuming some of you read The Last Ronin by this point, but I'm still not going to ruin who it is. But anyways, you got one of the turtles standing here with his awesome swords hanging out, a little bit of blood on the front. Look at those things, so sharp. Chop people in salad perfectly.
You love salad, you hate making it. You know you hate making salads, that's why you don't have any salad in your diet. Watch this, one slap, salad, I love.
But I love this book here. This one came in great condition. I really believe when I send it in, this thing is gonna get a 9.8, unless I drop it right as I'm ending the video, like I did my last Ronin book, which I'm assuming won't come back at a 9.8 because of that, so. Holding on to this baby tight. Don't want to drop it. The other one that came with it, they were kind of a package deal, was here. It's not the non-virgin. It's got the Last Ronin up there in the corner on the front with some of the writing on the bottom. Only difference, right? So that's cool. I think they're both sweet, awesome covers. My Last Ronin collection has grown unbelievably large. I've got a lot of the Last Ronin 3s like pre-ordered and stuff, so super excited to show you guys these comics. Sorry again, it's been a little bit since I've been back on. Work's been nuts, getting nice out again, starting to golf a little bit, but I'm still going to be committed to getting some videos out. Also, I'm not going to lie, my collection is getting pretty full. And so some of the stuff that I have coming in, I'm either waiting on CGC to actually finish doing their jobs before I have some stuff to show you guys, or I just haven't been ordering a ton because I got a lot of stuff that I really like and don't have a ton more wall space around. So I think I'm going to start doing some other videos that aren't specific to new things I got, but as kind of like tips, tricks of the trade. Maybe you guys will like those too. But anyways, hopefully you enjoyed the video. If you did, smash that like button, hit that sub button, and peace out.